And then there's this disturbing video. It's getting a whole lot of attention on YouTube. It apparently shows a two-year-old smoking a cigarette. He's said to smoke two packs a day. It's reported the toddler lives in Indonesia. His mom says he's addicted. His dad says, hey, it's not a problem. Just unbelievable. All right, let's get the latest now. Maybe Dave Price wants to weigh in on this. Good morning, Dave.
No, that's crazy? Just disturbing. Not cute, not funny.
Not at all.
And disturbing. Mm.